Look at that. Oh no!
Now he's back out again.
It popped out. It ruined it. I am not immersed in this game anymore.
Really? Because immersion is the pig being morphed into the stairs.
The pig being immersed into the stairs is the immersion.
That is the only reason I play this game.
As the stair. Where did you go?
There's another one. Get them both. Oh no, they can't possibly get back up now, Nick. Nick, look at this.
I'm drowning. I'm drowning.
Just drown them.
Pigs
can
swim.
Wait, can we get back up?
Didn't you know? Yes, you're fine. You're fine. Shall we read the introduction and stuff?
I'm gonna
give me just a second. I'm trying to find my way back up to you.
All right. Well, I will begin reading the signs and the introduction
and
stuff.
And then I'll do the rules after you do that.
So a brief recap before we begin. Last time in Gloria 1, we defeated this corruption boss battle thingamadoohickey. And when we rose back to the surface, we ended up back at the same island that we started at, except like no one was there, and so that's where we are now. It's like all ruined, I guess. Anyway, you might want to watch that if you haven't. But welcome to Gloria 2. Thank you for blocking
wow,
the signs,
Nick. Your own content.
Okay, you
please
must
watch
Nick
my video.
Nick.
Ah! Oh,
you must play the original Gloria first, and you must use the Gloria 2 texture pack. Please play on easy or above. Feel free to explore the island before starting.
Make sure this is a very derpy face.
Yes.
Make sure.
Apparently, we're good to go.
Look at that face. It's just like, it's not even an expression. It's just like.
Do you welcome to the island.
Do you want to explore the starting room from the original one? Maybe.
Wait, what did you say?
I said, do you want to explore what was the starting room in the original one?
Well, we actually do have some stuff.
Oh, the little cave? It's just a cave.
Yeah.
There's nothing down
but there's
here.
A pig in here.
There's a pig.
And is there anything in here? Oh, there's a button. There's a button. What's it going to give me? Ooh, it's going to give me lappies.
Ooh.
Do you want lots of lappies?
Yeah.
Oh my god, this pig is stuck.
We're out of lappies.
Help, save the pig. Help this pig, this poor
pig. It's just like...
Where? Oh, God. How did you get him up there?
He got under himself.
What?
Oh, he climbed up there? Here, and then he went...
Oh, he must have walked around the edge into there. Call PETA, quick. Save him.
All right. I don't need any more of your liberal agenda in my life.
All right, what's in here? Oh, hey. Look at this. Look at this. It's enough for three of us. Perfect.
Wow, it's like it was made for us.
I know, dude. It totally was made.
Who's taking my stuff? Jesus.
Your stuff.
Rude. What is this? It's like a ray gun.
It's a laser gun.
Dude, is that... That's great. Hold on.
It charges up.
It even charges up. Look at that.
Like Lethal Tunic. Put your tunic on, dog. Oh, did you put
it's like
on?
The it's like the Star Wars zappy beams. Yeah,
mine's like purple.
Yeah, it kind of blend. Wait, yeah, that's
yours
mine. Is
it's
like
enchanted? Oh, yours isn't enchanted. What a noob scrub!
Wow, that's great. Thanks.
Yeah, I got protection. I got protection too.
Okay, so we don't have a lever. Looks like the other survivors took the lever, so we should probably try to find it. All right,
a bunch of beaver.
You watch the rescue ship depart. At least you know your wife is safe. You know inside your very heart. The corruption hasn't been defeated, the commander said. You decided to keep fighting. You don't want your wife dead. But your station has been taken by corruption. The commander knows from a powerful sensor disruption.
I'm going to shoot you, Mark.
Don't do that. You're going to waste his armor. That's bad.
I missed. No, I missed you on purpose. And
the commander told you to go to main station 4. Even he's never seen it. Just heard legends and lore. Oh, right. This map rhymes a whole bunch.
We
have to.
Is this map? Are we supposed to find food, or is there no food on the map that we're supposed to collect?
It has melons. I remember the melons. Melons. Oh, okay.
I forgot. I have to read this poetry style. The commander told you to go to main station 4. Even he's never seen it. Just heard legends and lore. It's said to be the most stable station currently. In fact, It's said to be 100% corruption free.
Free?
The commander said he opened a staircase of old. It leads to the station.
Mark,
so legends told.
Oh my god, there's just a pit full of pigs.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Now it's time for secrets of legends to unfold.
Right.
What new adventure does this staircase hold? It looks like there's no turning back once I drop. Down here, maybe I should first explore the island. That didn't rhyme.
Where are you, Nick?
Right here.
Oh, there you are.
Look at it. Look at it. There's
you?
Like three of them.
Here you are.
There's four of them.
Leave it to Nick to just be obsessed with pigs.
Look at him.
I can't even get out of here now.
So I remember in the first one, we started off by going up here, so we should probably explore it maybe. I don't know. Oh, God, that's going to hurt.
I guess it should explain the rules, too.
What do you mean? Oh, yeah. You have a rules TXT. Why don't you go over that, man?
Do not break or place blocks after Nick just broke a block to free me from
I was I was helping you escape.
You may break webs and place beds. Okay. Do not use mods, hacks, or cheats, obvious. Let's see. Only place buttons on diamond and levers on gold. Buttons on diamond, levers on gold. Once a button or lever is placed down, you may not break it to pick it back up. Sleep at every checkpoint. Let's see. Use the custom texture pack. Play on easy difficulty or above. Okay, pretty simple rules. Nothing
all right.
Too serious.
We are good to go then. I happen to get a lever in a chest on top of there, so we should probably use that in order to get into this house over here.
It's a lever.
Shut up.
It's a lever.
Shut up.
It's gold. Okay.
No one asked you.
Don't even be rude.
No one asked you. Okay, we got more lappies. Got some cooked chicken.
Is there some damn food?
God, yeah, there's some damn
bottle?
Food
that
in here.
Sucks.
But there is some food. Hey.
Oh.
You want chicken? There you go. There you go. Hey, Nick, you want a chicken?
I've been running around.
I have 31 watermelon.
Did you break watermelon?
Oh, yeah, we're not supposed to break things.
Wow, Nick. Thank you so much for doing that.
I'm keeping the watermelon.
Okay, that's great, dude.
Maybe
that's
you should give me the chicken. Oh, yeah, I have chicken and watermelon now.
I wonder what this button could be used for. I found a button over here. Is there anything inside this place? Ooh, there's a bookshelf attached to a piston in here. Could it do something of importance? Maybe.
Oh,
maybe. All right, I'm going to keep going over here.
So are we supposed to actually go down here? And God damn it, I keep going down holes without realizing that there's no ladder.
Yeah, you shouldn't go down there yet because it says you can't go back up. Good job,
well,
dude.
Well, guess what? There is a teleport function.
Thank you.
Okay, how about you guys like follow me around here?
And, I don't know where you are.
Follow the names. Follow the names.
Oh, there you are.
But there's too much shrubbery.
Yeah, the foliage.
You guys are just not true jungle explorers and stuff. I'm sorry. Walking around the island is sure making me nostalgic. I wonder if the others... That doesn't rhyme, damn it. I wonder if the other survivors left something behind.
Just stop reading things as if they're going to rhyme from now on.
No, but it only doesn't rhyme when I read it as if it is, and it only rhymes when I don't read it as if it should rhyme.
What?
You know what? Don't question my logic.
Is this a waterfall over here?
Where?
Where?
Or maybe the chunk just isn't loading.
No, I just don't think it's loading.
Yeah, the world is just gone.
Actually, no, I think it's a waterfall.
That is that. No, it is a waterfall. It definitely is.
Yeah, it is. Cause
that's
way
crazy.
The
the cobweb foam. Dude, that's gnarly.
Oh,
no!
Oh, nice.
Oh, Nick!
You are out of your mind.
Nick just likes to go off the beaten path. That's his thing.
He lives on the edge.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm about to break.
Oh, I found another chest. It has a stone sword with smite and fire. Or maybe. No, I think we can. Yeah, we can. We can definitely get in there. Oh, God darn it. I don't have any food to sprint. There we go. I'm going to run out pretty soon here. There we go.
Don't worry.
Okay.
I got pork for us. It's all right.
It's got to be something in here.
How'd you get in there?
I'm just doing some hardcore parkour. That's all I ever do, dude.
Oh, that's great, man.
Hmm. Oh, even up here.
I might kind of be stuck, actually.
Oh, I almost teleported to you.
Oh, god damn it.
I think I will not do that.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't, because I'm probably stuck right now.
I'm 50 Tyson.
Yeah, we're stuck. We can't get out of here.
Teleport to me.
Whoops.
Who likes to read? Nobody.
Reading Rainbow, excuse me.
Wow.
Don't even utter that
name. Don't remind me. Don't ever let that TV show's name ever exit your mouth again, okay? So if you can't actually do anything with that, then I guess we do need to just go down that, All right. I am going down.
Down, down, down.
Oh, we're man. Going down, down in it earlier round.
Hey, look. Oh, okay. Well, it's a good thing we spent all this time trying to, you know, figure out where to place the button. That do anything? Oh. Oh, it gives you health packs.
Oh.
Do you guys need food? I have 12 pork.
I don't think so, since we now have these health packs.
Lapis and health packs. What? Why?
Well, I don't have
Lapis is score, I think, and health packs are for hunger. I guess that's it then. All right. Well, with...
Ow. It's a golden apple. In the guy's health pack.
All right, let's keep going. Keep going downwards to station 4.
Oh,
where...
God!
Okay, that was really graceful.
Thank you for all the missing fucking stairs.
Love it. Well, maybe you should watch your
step. Yeah, maybe you should watch your step. I don't know,
you
dude.
You know, sometimes you have a little bit too much momentum and you just slide right off, and that's what happens.
Okay. Come on, dude. You're not Felix Baumgartner. You can't just skydive this thing. All right,
cool. I love really boring skydiving.
I love topical jokes.
What are you doing, Mark?
There wasn't even a camera. Back. They couldn't even get like a GoPro up in there.
Yes, they did.
They
just couldn't do it live.
Yeah, that's lame.
Okay, why didn't you go back and watch it when
they were able to transmit fucking HD footage from the goddamn capsule down to the ground and over YouTube without a hitch? YouTube
8 million people watching. 8 million.
No, that's dumb.
Okay, Nick.
The fact
I didn't watch it.
One single freeze on that stream blew my fucking mind.
Well, I didn't watch it, so I don't really care.
Okay, Nick. You're a great guy.
I don't care about science, okay?
Is that science, or is it just jumping
I would call it science.
It is. I mean,
I would call it a very substantial amount of science, actually.
Even the announcer said that they were using the research to look into... possible ways of ejecting out of spacecraft if need be and parachuting to the ground at heights of that stature, which is fucking insane to think about.
What does this thing keep giving you?
Steak. Fine.
It's all yours. No, it's not.
I have 32. I need more.
Get the hell out of here.
Oh my dude, you almost said the F word, dude. You almost said it.
Don't kill him. It's gonna go over the chair. That's just black down there. There's nothing.
I know. He would have died and it would have been great.
There's only two beds, just so
you guys know. That's mean.
There's only two. Oh, wow. Someone's going to have to bunk. Two? Someone's going to have to bunk, dude. All right. Let me read this. God. Wait. I was trying to do a radio sound. It didn't work at all.
Stop.
Better. That's Stop. Better. That's better. I need some saliva in there. Commander, it looks like you made it down here without being hurt. You're pretty good at getting down broken stairs. There should be a... This doesn't rhyme, I guess. There should be a job for that. Ahem. Now that you're here, you must carefully get over to the transportation system. Just be careful not to fall into that black goo. It's very toxic and sticky. Oh my god. What have I just walked in on?
Oh, hey!
Okay, there's plenty of stone swords.
Out, come back and your balls were in my face. That's
teleportation machine!
Oh, so many leather
we can take another bed and so we can all do checkpoints.
I'm just gonna
put your lapis up in a...
Put your what?
Why?
Oh, you can put it in the Ender chest.
I didn't tell
for our, gotcha. For our score, we don't have to carry them around.
That's a good idea.
I'm also going to put some of these up in here.
All right, what else should I put in?
Put all of them up in here.
I don't know if you should put all... Fine, you can put all of them in. I don't know, man.
Do not tell me what to do.
I love how there's just a little piece of grass or whatever just growing out of this one block here.
Yeah, man. It's a farm.
A rose out of the concrete.
Okay. Shall we sleep?
That's a really awful farm.
Everybody get in beds.